It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Pete's gonna love my solution. You know I always got genius ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal.
Yeah, whatever it is, I'm sure it's brilliant.
Why, thank you. It certainly is. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am...
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The Collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum. So Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body.
I love everything about this.
And I love you for loving it.
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy.
Good thinking, Gamora.
Thank you, Peter. Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
No, no, not part of that argument at all. I don't care. Stereo? Oh, hell no. I'm not gonna play no music on this. No. So we got to pass the body and call some random computer. Main console? No. So where is it? What the hell is he doing? He's fixing the gun again. So what am I... And then Groot taking a shit. That's nasty. I feel like I think he is. I don't know.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Oh, goddammit. Oh, we have to go upstairs. Talk to you. And you're pissed off for no reason. Use the call menu to turn on Daniels over to Collector or an Orbital Corps. Back computer. So I call Collector or call an Orbital Corps. What's the best idea? Do I get money or just give it to some random ass people? I'll give it to random ass people.
I mean, how bad could the Collector be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the Collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body's in museum-quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton.
Well, it might have a slight hole in it.
We will have to see about that. Send me your coordinates, and I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
Are you serious? Dealing with the Collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down.
And I have a feeling it's not going to end well. It really does with creeps like him.
You can't know that for certain, Gamora.
I know there are many battles to come. Having a literal army of Nova Corps allies would have helped. Not some underworld hoarder.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora.
You'll never know.
Money. Money!
Yeah, basically.
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen, I'll throw in that relic, okay? It'll help sweeten the deal.
Hey, that's a great idea! And we can get even more units!
We're only in it for the money.